Meantime, we have some important earnings that are just crossing the tape. GM earnings, and Phil LeBeau's got those numbers. Phil.
Andrew, we knew it would be, probably be a beat for the third quarter for GM, but this is a big beat. Earnings adjusted $2.83 a share. The street was expecting them to earn $1.38, so more than $1.50 greater than expected. Revenue in line with expectations at just under $35.5 billion. Free cash flow, or operating cash flow, I should say, $9.9 billion in the third quarter. Liquidity standing at $37.8 billion. Remember, they were beefing up that liquidity earlier this year. Why is all this happening in the third quarter? Why the strong numbers? Same thing we've seen with other automakers. Very strong demand in sales for trucks and SUVs. They've got the pricing power right now because of the way the market is set up and the vehicles and where they are in their age life. But also remember, earlier this year, Mary Barra and her team said, we're going to be putting in some cost adjustments. We're going to limit our costs. This is a much more efficiently run company, and you're seeing that in the results. Speaking of Mary Barra, the GM CEO, we will be talking with her. You do not want to miss this interview. First on CNBC coming up next hour, 8:30. A lot of questions for her, guys. We'll send it back to you.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.